I will kill you.
I am the one true, rich.
It's finally time. Hello.
To talk shit in the lobby for 2 hours because this is the best bit of the Dead Memo finale.
So it's 4 a.m. and last night at 1 a.m. I decided to return home. I'm not drunk. I just used to be drunk a few hours ago. Yeah, because I have to win $32,000, baby.
Oh, you're definitely still drunk. I was so drunk.
Don't forget to set up your F keys. You think I fucking use F keys, man? I'm dressed in 3rd A. What's happening? Why are you drunk? I'm not drunk. I was drunk a few hours ago. And then I had like 2 hours sleep.
Oh my god. I'm so out of it.
Check your player attack options. That's actually big. Yeah, it's big. That was good. Thank you. Range Wrath, you get a point. First person to 10 points, they get a hug. Sorry. Oh, I'm still drunk.
I'm just trying my best out here.
I'm pretty sexy. You are small.
Alright, I might be a little drunk.
I honestly want to lose the first round so I can go to bed.
You drink goon? No, I'm fucking fancy. I drink whiskey on the rocks and I drink them in excess because I am an adult.
I've got a pre-suck. Is that weird? Does no one else say they have a suck of potions? How else do you consume potions? You have a...
I'll tell you something that's funny. Do you guys not use the terminology sucked off when you're really into a video game? I say, my roommate always laughs at me when I say, oh, I was playing Elden Ring for 2 weeks. I got sucked off. And he's like, what?
Why is everyone saying what? Don't you guys get sucked off by a video game? It means you're like transported into another world and you're addicted. I'm sucked off.
Guys, I'm just getting question marks.
We reached a level of Aussie slang that even other Aussies don't get. Like, sucked in. No, sucked off. Did I say you're small? Did I say...
What does that mean?
Where do I find these games? Well, you just need to find a game that you love, you know? RuneScape used to suck me off, but RuneScape just doesn't suck me off like it used to anymore.
I told you the terminology makes sense.
You can get sucked off by a stream and just love it. These make me feel like... This is the first time I've been drinking since... last weekend. The world's getting kind of busy. Is this it? Guys, they apparently just officially closed the world.
There's nothing at all you can say to convince me you aren't drunk. I'm starting to believe it myself.
To be fair though, this is also the Aussie world, so most people like me got drunk on Friday night and they didn't set 16 alarms to wake up because they're human. I'm not human. Guys, I think we did it! I think we actually won by default!
There's no way you'd beat an Annie. I would fuck an Annie up, dude.
Oh no. Daddy Forks is scary. And I know it's faux. I do a bit, guys.
My Forks is pronounced Forks?
Yeah. Yeah, and his best friend's knife. So you say you showed up to a 32k tournament drug and sleep deprived with only a short nap. Well, when you put it like that, it makes me feel a bit irresponsible. You ever just wondered what's on the other side? Has a book never sucked you off?
I get sucked off by Harry Potter. He did not get sucked off.
I am positive that Anna invited someone over to get sucked off together. They left severely disappointed. The final combatants are now being transferred. Oh no! Oh no, it's happening! This is the rapture! They're all disappearing! No! I'm the last one left! Oh yes, win by default! Win by default! Yes! There's 31 people! The default dreamers alive! Everyone's so hyped by doing nothing. Jeez, and you're weird!
Can you imagine actually fighting someone on the PvP tournament finale? I'm shaking.
10 minutes. Do we want to do a tight five while we wait? What's the deal with lag? That was my Jerry Seinfeld impression. If I didn't say that, no one would have known.
Well, I hated that.
What's the deal with Dead Man Mode? Is there anybody out there? Going on, I'm in a $32,000 Dead Man tournament and 10 people showed up. The real question comes
Will we win round two by default? When it registers, Bridges had to try to switch on a perfectly fine connection. That's a funny edit. Future Hatter, if do the when it registers jokes, but it's just you trying to find out where the prayers are. What do you mean, where anyone? I'm it. I made it to the... I killed everyone else. Last time we won one round by default. If I can win two rounds by default, then we've already moved on. What's going on? This is the official $32,000 dead man stream. Good luck, good luck. Thank you, guys. There's a lot of stress here. Just has Entity Hider on. Oh, yes! One by default! One by default! We've done it! We made it to round two! That was an epic play, Anatty. Oh, we won! We made it to the finals! Yes! Yes! We won! Easy as fuck up the boys! Yes! Hey, we made it! We're in the finale! GZ, everyone. It was a hard-fought battle, but we made it. Everyone's gonna be looking at me like, who the fuck is this?
That was a hard-fought battle, but we made it. This motherfucker got a bye round and he's acting like he fought somebody. He doesn't even have a skull on his head. Anini.
I think my luck has run out, because I'm gonna- give me the Hanani! Oh no. Even me sucking you off won't stop you from dying, mate! I'm just gonna say, we love you, Hanani. I just wanted to be involved. We want PvP updates. We don't want PvP updates. PvP is overvalued in the game's update cycle. I'm making no friends. The only way I'm gonna survive here is to make friends. Dead Man is an overrated event.
Who is this person? Dead Man is an overrated event. Hanini. You could just tell this person PVM's 24/7. Motherfucker's wearing a full third age to a DMM event. Motherfucker's lost.
Oh no. I'm gonna get shanked in real life. Why did you paint the target on your back? I am gonna get murdered so hard. Bring back Seasonal King of the Skill. If PvPers could read, that'd be very upsetting you right now. I would've just read your message. Oh, that's so funny. 103 confirmed to Danny.
Yo, what if I just went Daryl 3-2-1 and I just started killing everybody slowly? We start with Hanini.
Why is Oda wearing the same shit? This is the first finale's 8 months ago. Is this peak gang? Sorry from RS3. Oh, we're getting blipped. It's happening. Everyone, places, it's happening. It's my birthday today. Everyone can be bought. He's got a stick. You got this. Well, I mean, maybe he doesn't have real art. He doesn't look like he's that hard. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Panic, panic, panic. What's the... This one. Eagle Eye.
When it registers...
When it registers, mate.
What the fuck?
Well, I don't think he has a real weapon, if I'm being honest. Why is he just whacking me with a drum and stuff? What if I do this? SGS! 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 Yeah! I did something! This is so lame. This is horrible to watch. I don't feel like I'm having fun, you know? Oh my god, we are the worst PKs that have ever existed.
Pot up.
Hot up. Oh, true.
You know what is fun?
What?
Blindfold RuneScape.
Oh my god, I just hit big. Is this what PKing is usually like? I don't understand why this is so popular.
Right click the sword, NFQ to spec attack. Click equip and spec.
I don't have an F key set up. Yes! Win! We won it! Yes! We won! Yes! We got a kill! Win by not default! I was here! That was the most gripping fight I've ever had! Okay, 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 okay. We gotta talk about this. Everyone can be bought. Wanna make a PKing montage? Is that how I relate to the PKers? This guy looks like a real PKer. There's no way I survived this. I mean, I made it this far. I'll let you hang out. I'll let you go on a date with skill specs. A private date with solo mission. Just you two in a room, all kissing and stuff. Go on, we're running out of time, man. You need to say yes. You can have a happy ending. These are promises I can't fulfill. It's Pride Month. I'm mates with Zezima. You can meet him. You can meet him. You can play League with... Because that's all he does. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. I was going to offer flowers. Oh, he's such a gamer. He's such a gamer. Holy shit. Holy shit. Oh, my God. This guy's moving so much and so quickly and so much. I'm just going to eat. I'm just going to eat and plant flowers. All right. This is too much. I'm just going to keep planting flowers. I'm just gonna fill the room with flowers. Make love, not war, man. I'm gonna turn off auto-retaliate. We have no chance of winning this. I need to appeal to this guy's humanity. No. I just need to camp this. Just let me survive for clickbait. I'm not even fighting back anymore. Yes, I stopped fighting for a second. That was our chance. Do you want a flower? Is he not fighting me anymore? Do you want some flowers? Oh my God, it worked. It worked. Here you go. Love conquers. I'm gonna turn my prayer off as a shine of faith. I waited a year just to be DCing. I waited a year to be with you. Kill him now! Everyone's shouting, kill him now! For fuck's sake, kill him! No, the man stopped attacking me! Guys, stop saying execute him! Give him a rim job, maybe he'll spare you. Let's go out together. No one needs to die today. Mods will kill you if you take too long. Oh my God. What?
Top 100.
What?
Let's go.
Did I just win? Did he just log out? What just happened? He takes it. Oh my God, he takes it. Okay. Let's talk. No, but I'm a lover, not a fighter. I've made it this far through conscientious. Really? Yeah, sick. Let's do it. No fighting. We can watch those idiots. Oh, here. We will not fight. I've made it this far without war. Wait, yeah. How'd you make it this far, lol? I fought two max. Please, don't fight me. I'm helpless. Only you can help. I will not fight you. It is your choice to fight me. I will not be upset either way, but I hope you choose love. If this works again, and we accidentally got top 100 of the 32K tournament. You're so dead. He's refused. Guys, I think this might be the end of our journey. Though we thought last time, oh yes. Hide in the corner. What am I watching? He's just ignoring me now. Dude, this pride event is weird. How did you win rounds? What the fuck? I can convince Jimmy to give me feet pics. This guy is so serious. I need to somehow get on his good side. We just need to get him talking. Drop the flowers in the shape of a heart. You're correct. Wait, let's make a heart with the flowers. There we go. And now I drop him a love heart. Weird looking dick. No? Oh, is this technically collusion? The social game is as much a part of the dead man mode as everything else. Okay, my auto retaliate's off. See, if I fight him head to head, I've got zero chance. If I don't retaliate, there's a chance that he'll stop attacking me, you know? You're social PKing! I'm killing with love rather than hate. You know what? I'm literally gonna turn off my player attack options. So your actual plan is to play dead? I'm gonna drop my Sara sword. I'm gonna dissolve my whip. Again, this is literally my only way of getting through this. I'm choosing love. I've proved to him that I'm choosing love. That is literally all of my weapons. This is a risky strategy. Let's see if it pans out. I mean, if I fight him face to face, I've got no hope. You know I have absolutely zero hope of beating this guy. I did poorly against the guy who wasn't even a PKer. Maybe take my helmet off so he can see my face. Look me in the eyes.
He turned away. Guys, he turned away. So dramatic. He's trying to resist Hannah. He's so conflicted.
We have a chance, guys. That's all that matters. It's a low chance that he will not attack me. And then DC again. He's gonna win and hate himself. He's gonna kill me and just stare in the mirror. This is the only hope we have. You have to believe me. There's no other way. I've looked into the future. I've seen every possibility. And this is the 1%. You made it further, Dino. Eat shit, Dino.
Be lying in bed, just staring at the ceiling, a tear slowly rolling down his cheek.
If it kills you and it's traumatized, who really won? Oh, my weapons are despawning.
My weapons are gone. I have no way of defending myself.
Oh, I will also blow a kiss. Yeah! How could she get away with this? If it works, love always wins. That's the moral of this story. Love always wins. This tournament's just really sucking me up. Don't you forget about me. Don't.
What's it? Can I put a fist in the air? I don't want to look angry at him, so.
Don't you forget about me. I can't believe we've made it this far. Brings a whole new level to anti-PK. 119! We keep getting better, guys! Don't you forget about me.
Send him your Twitch link.
Don't you forget about me. Oh, Pinhead. Yes, my friend. Choose love. Make love, not war.
We need to make it to the top 100. I'll let you kill me. You are the true PKer. But we need to make it to 100.
Apparently they're having network issues. We got it this far by choosing love. And it's time, my friend Finhead. It is time to choose love. You can see my inventory. I have no weapons. I have no means of killing you. I'm doing it for love. I just want to get as far as I can in this tournament. I'm no PK. I'm useless. And I made it this far through love and luck.
I need you to help us get further.
Oh my god, Doug gave you a sub, my friend.
Bro, I'll get you going until we were the last fight. Yes, Adam. Yes.
When the fog starts killing us, then you can kill me. And then I'll be able to say I made it to the top 56. Adam the hero. We found help. Last time we got no help. And we died immediately, but Adam the hero, this whole stream and video is dedicated to you, Adam. Praise be to Adam, the true MVP. You better go on to win, Adam. We've gotten this far. You better make it to the finals.
When I win, I'll attack a nanny.
Yes! No, I'm so into Adam now.
Don't worry, Adam, you better take us to the end. She almost died to a dram and staff.
I did almost die to a dram and staff.
Don't bring that up. I'm trying to look cool in front of Adam. Yes. Adam has chosen love. Oh my god, he's taking his armor off, yes! I will take my armor off with you, Adam.
I trust you so hard. You can literally see I don't have a weapon. You can see that there is nothing in my inventory. You Adam, here, I will eat my angler as well in trust.
There you go. You can see here, look, I'm literally gonna drop everything. I've dropped everything of all of my supplies, all of my weapons.
I really wish that there was, like, the official RuneScape stream going on, and then they just cut to this.
Oh no, oh no, he knows we got a gun. Oh fuck, oh god, hide.
Oh my god, that was such a quick switch. All right, watch this, watch my switch. Watch my one tick switch, Adam.
Fuck. I know you think you're the best PKer in this room, but watch this switch. Watch this switch.
Oh. One tick switch, did you see that?
I didn't put it up.
Deadman is an overrated event, Hanini. Person, Deadman is an overrated event, Hanini. You could just tell this person PVM's 24/7. Motherfuckers wearing a full third age to a DMM event. Motherfuckers lost.
Oh my god. Well, it's nice to know that Oda doesn't know who the fuck I am. I saw a clip of Dino's mod DCing in your fight. Holy shit, can you please send that clip to me? Oh my They're god, I want that clip so much. I want to hear his reaction. You just see me talking shit and he walks out. Oh my god, they have a full inventory of food. I didn't even make them eat once.
Like a fucking
old school RuneScape.
They said, let's go out together. imagine if I'm secretly the DDoSer. The person who couldn't give half a shit about Dead Man is the one ruining it for everyone. It's fine, little did I know it was very much not fine. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I got DDoSed. The DDoS is coming. Maybe my roommate turned off the internet because I was laughing too loud. Bring around the entire Dead Man tournament starting from level 3s, which is... I'm sick of this. I'm sick of this, man. I keep DCing. Just my shit.
You gotta keep going to piss odor off. Hannah, you're quiet. I know I'm quiet. I got my head on the table.
This is what prison is like. Oh my god. Oh my god, I got it just in time. Oh my god. It's happening. I'm gonna disconnect during the fucking fight. What's happening, guys? Top 111. We're gonna do it. We're gonna make it to top 100. We're gonna do it. We're gonna beat Oda Block. 110. Come on. Come on, we got this. After all this, after our trials and tribulation, this one goes out to the people's champion, Adam. We can both eat the berries. 102.
Hello.
I think someone's knocking out the door before, so I'm just pushing the volume down.
Yeah, I'll keep it down. I'll keep it down. We did it. We did it. My roommate's mad at us, but we made it to top 100, top 95. We've done it. Someone was knocking at my door at 6 a.m. because I was yelling too loud. We're at 93.
It's just going to be you two. I think it's time, Adam. I love you, my dear friend. It's time. 70.
We made it to 70. 69. 68. Break each other with flowers. I'm not gonna fight back. I don't even have my player attack options on. 67. Goodbye, my friend. It was nice meeting you. You were the best murderer I could have found. I'll tune into the stream once in a while. 66. This is it. This is the end. Goodbye. I salute you.
Thank you, my queen.
We came 65th.
Pour one out for the love only run.
We've done it. And only pissing off some of our neighbors with the screaming. I'm going to bed. Goodbye, my friends. It has been done. I went way longer than I thought I would. And now, I hope my neighbors don't yell at me in the morning.
Thank you, my baby. Don't you forget about me.